Ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and meet the challenger in this contest. Out of the blue corner, here is James Mulder.
Paul Hinkie, you know, he got me here. I like to thank, you know, some of my teammates for helping me get where I am as well. You know, work hard. And that's pretty much it.
All right, we have James Mulder coming into the cage now, fighting our champion for the 125 belt. I don't know what to say about this kid. He's got a 1-1 record. I know he's tough. And he, a lot of people didn't want to fight our champion, Brando Amaro, and James Mulder was the only one that stepped up and accepted the challenge. So,
and that shows props to him. That shows aspects of a true fighter there.
Oh, yeah. You'll fight anybody.
Yep, anytime, anywhere.
And, you know, Brando Amaro, the champion, is a very tough fighter. And that's clearly nobody wanted to fight him except for James.
Right. Should be a fun fight. Like I said, I love watching the flyweights fight.
Yep. And again, James is from the Weapons Factory, who have been on a rampage tonight. A lot of Weapons Factory fighters tonight, at least five of them.
All doing fantastic.
Yeah, James won his last fight by a decision. You know, I think you're going to need a little more of a decision to win this fight. This is it. This is what you're fighting for. This is for the championship belt. The final step before you really take it to the big leagues and go pro. But props to James Mulder for taking the fight.
Let's meet our champion, Brando Amaro.
My name is Brando Amaro. I'm 4-0. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Blood Happens Fightwear, and everyone who came out to support.
All right, we got our champion, Brando Amaro, coming up to the cage now. He's got a 4-0 record, fighting from local Reno Academy of Combat. Been training for 4 years, so definitely a lot of experience. It's going to give Brando a good edge in experience-wise, but like I said.
This is his first title defense as well. So
right.
There's a lot on the line. You want to keep that belt?
Yep, you got to, you know, Brando trains incredibly hard, very diligent worker.
Oh yeah, and he's fought some of the toughest guys in the division.
Yeah, you know,
he's beat them all.
Just like James here, you know, he's stepped up too, and a lot of people wouldn't fight others, he would.
James is stepping up to fight the toughest guy in the division, so this is going to be a good fight.
This flyweight is a fun fight.
Flyweights are some of the most exciting fighters to watch,
super
period.
Fun. You know, our past champion, Oscar Ramirez, went on to become pro, fighting Bellator.
Yes, he did. Just to prove that hard work pays off.
Oh, yeah.
And this is where it starts, right here in the amateur division.
All down here.
Our champion stepping into the cage.
I remember when he started as a Pancrasian fighter.
Oh, yeah, he's been fighting for a while.
Yep.
We have now come time to the second half of the big double main event here tonight at Ultimate Reno Combat, number 48. It is for the Ultimate Reno Combat Flyweight Championship. Introducing first, to my left in the blue corner, he is your challenger tonight, representing the Weapons Factory. He weighed in at 125 pounds with a record of 1 win, 1 loss. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for James Mulder. And now, introducing his opponent. He's fighting tonight also at 125 pounds with a record of 4 wins, 0 losses. He represents the Reno Academy of Combat. He is the reigning and defending Ultimate Reno Combat Flyweight Champion, Brando Amaro!
Jared Hamilton.
Okay. Must obey my commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves, come out the bell. Good luck to both of you.
Here we go. This is going to be the most all exciting fight in my book.
This is going to be fun. Like we said, flyweight's fast.
Oh, yeah.
Gas tank lasts forever.
Yep.
It's a beautiful, beautiful thing.
It's going to be a good fight.
Nice leg kick there. Ooh, nice return.
Of his own.
Ooh, solid leg kicks from Brando. Both throwing solid leg kicks.
These guys are going to be quick. These guys are fast. Don't bleak, people.
Yeah. Ooh, nice return hook there. Little low, though.
Fast hands.
Fast everything. A little bit of a trying to establish their range here. Very
Ooh,
nice.
A little low kick, nice.
Very nice inside.
Yep. Caught him with the end of the foot.
Yeah, fighting with those opposite, you know, stances, left and right-handed.
Good job by Brando following up, though.
Yeah.
This guy's quick. James is quick.
Nice takedown by Brando, though.
Yeah, good job by Brando. Good job by James, though. He's still working.
He's defending it. Looks like Brando.
He's got a half guard now, or side mount.
Oh,
Brando taking
Brando
it back.
Brando trying to lock it in. Oh.
Oh, there's the
I
choke.
I think he might have it.
He could have the choke. Good
Look
job by
scrambles.
James Mulder spinning the right way.
Incredibly fast scramble, and then right in the
mount. Good job. He's mounted, but very, very good job escaping that.
Yeah, oh, the
escaping
slam.
That choke for James. That was almost deep.
Yeah, that was
he
deep.
Did a very nice job spinning out of it.
Brando trying to smother James so
he
can post
he
up.
To, James he wants definitely to, wants to get off some shots here.
Oh, yeah. You know, James trying to get out of there, maybe trying to get to the cage.
Good job. I mean, James is
he's not really trying to escape, but he's
just trying to prevent any damage.
Yeah, there goes Brando.
Brando's still not
shots.
Giving him an inch. He's Oh, wow.
Oh,
good
nice
job
reversal
by James.
By James.
Good job getting out of that. That's
very
a very
strong.
Tough position to get out of.
We got some Brando trying for that clinch.
Good knees by James.
Very nice.
Got a warning by hold it from holding the cage, but
Nice kick there by Brando. Very fast-paced first round here.
Good first round. We got 20 seconds left.
Nice shot to the body there by James. Brando trying for that takedown.
Yep,
didn't quite get
good
it.
Good job by James getting out of the way.
Nice Superman punch. A little too far away, though.
Oh!
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 My goodness.
Brando with the knockout on the bell.
Wow.
Brando with the bell knockout.
Wow.
Last minute.
That is.
Oh, my gosh.
Unbelievable.
Oh, my gosh.
That one
on
shot
the bell.
Power.
On the bell. He's still wobbly.
No, here's the replay.
He is still
wobbly. Beautiful left hook.
Down on the bell. A night full of knockouts over the left hand. Oh, wow. That was insane.
James coming
insane.
With that leaping. Wow.
Wow. Left hand. Just leaping. Look, he goes for this right hand
kick.
And got caught.
Right over with the left
Huge hook. Left hand right on the button.
Dang.
Wow, at that bell. That was insane.
Beautifully timed.
And still our champion, Brando Amaro.
Unbelievable night of fights.
Yeah, this was an incredible night of fights, you guys. Wow, James was game, though. No.
Oh, he was
James
definitely.
James looked good in there. He just got caught.
Yeah.
James looked, you know, he's upset, but James, don't take anything away from James. That
he
came to fight.
You know, like we said, he stepped up. Short notice, went in, you know, put his heart out there, and he just got caught.
Oh, he did, and he took this fight when nobody else would.
And we'll see.
Good
I'm
job.
Sure we'll see James Mulder in here
back.
Again.
He's a contender for sure. He's got a fight, and he'll be back. Wow, great fight. Great first round. It was just one round.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, unbelievable. It was a really good fight, though. That was just one round of action.
Yeah. Well, Brando Amaro staying our
champion.
What
a way to end the night, right?
Beautiful way to end the night.
Beautiful way. Four knockouts tonight. That was
incredible.
Four all different knockouts.
Wow. All different styles. Wow.
This was a great night of fights.
All right, we'll take it up to Jay Biggs. I'm Travis DePoy with Sinjin Smith here.
Thanks for
having
me.
Another great night.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 2 minutes and 59 seconds of round number one, referee Dan Bam Bam Stell stops this bout. Your winner by TKO and still the Ultimate Reno Combat Flyweight Champion, Brando Amaro. Brando, brother, let me get a word with you real quick, man. Congratulations. Keeping that title here tonight at Ultimate Reno Combat, your hometown. Training out of the Reno Academy of Combat. Man, is this how you expected it to go?
Yeah, man. I'd like to thank all the fans who came out. It really means a lot. You guys cheering me on. Thank you.
Man, you kicked some serious butt. We're going to see you back there defending that title, right?
We'll see. I'll the pro after this. Talk to my coaches. They know what's best for me. So, but I'd like to thank Blood Happens for always sponsoring me. This is day one. And all my family and coworkers who came out. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, still your flyweight champion here tonight, Brando Amaro. Take your blood t-shirt, brother. Well, ladies and gentlemen, from me, Jay Biggs, Rick Collip, the beautiful downtown Sands Regency, we want to thank you all for coming out and ending the summer right with Ultimate Summer Combat 48. We're back for Ultimate Reno Combat number 49, downtown at the Event Center, Friday. Not Saturday, Friday, December 5th. We'll see you there, ladies and gentlemen. Till then, enjoy the rest of your weekend.